Sure. I'll take the stairs. I can use the walk. The baby's hungry. Well, there's a lot of places here that sell food.
Yeah.
This looks very promising. It's like I'm gonna go to Narnia right now. I'm actually gonna take a picture of this. It looks very cool. Maybe find somewhere to eat.
It's going the right way. I kind of want to see someone fall. I'm so mean.
I think it's in focus. It feels kind of weird. The camel is good as shit though.
It really does.
Just kind of looking at it. I'm not sure if it's in focus or not. I'm just gonna assume that it is. And yeah. I'm trying out vlogging with my new camera. Obviously I've already made videos with it. I just haven't made an actual vlog. I'm talking to the camera. Just because I don't have a tripod or anything. Yep, that's it. This is where we're going. So it's kind of... Hey, doggy. That's adorable. So we're in Annapolis, Maryland. I decided to come out here and take some pictures, but actually, hold on. I'm about to take some pictures right now. Yes. So, hopefully those pictures look really good. So far, I'm very impressed with the camera. It's a Sony A6500 with a 1670mm lens. From Zeiss, how would you spell that? Z-E-I-S-S.
I have no clue.
So Zeiss, I don't know. Point is, it's a pretty good lens. It's pretty good. Acme Bar and Grill. So now we're gonna find my car. It's supposed to be in the third level of this awesome looking garage. Like I said, I don't have a tripod or a monopod or a gorilla pod to hold this thing. So, that's what kind of makes it a little awkward to vlog. Here's my baby. Hey. I think this should be the third. Yes. This is where we're at. Yeah. Just find my vehicle. And the thing is, the fob for my car, where you press to open it and close it, it doesn't work. Well, lock it and unlock it. But there it is. It's out of focus, so I don't think you guys could see it. It is right here. This way. Let me take this camera off here before it falls.
I don't know.
Thank you. Hog Grill. This place is for fat people like us. It's not fat.
Like us?
Yes.
Zoom out. Oh wow, it's as big as your head.
It is. Look how fat too.
Yeah.
It's nice. Kind of cut it in half.
This thing is huge.
What happened to your burrito?
I don't know. It just fell out, so I'm just gonna eat it like this now.
Wow. That thing fell apart. Gracias.